We are pleased to introduce your new manager.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we are out.
And the match is underway. Anthony Musaba. Well, the referee allowing the play to flow. Attacking with vigour. Quick ball almost all along the ground. And given away. And a goal update to bring you from Carrow Road. Alex Scott.
It's a goal.
Oh, forgive me, Alex. What an opportunity here. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, we did have to cut off, Alex, for understandable reasons in this case. To clarify, Birmingham did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Brown. Roberts.
Takes the shot.
Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. He's given us away. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that.
Could be!
And saved by the keeper. Ike Ugbo. Roberts. Space on the flank. Chance to play it in. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And back with Kelly now.
Can he convert? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what...
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the focus is very much on live action from the Championship. Well, not a free kick that's going to linger. Opportunity it is. Chance still on. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Feeding it through. Oh, he could finish. Can he finish? A chance to whip it in. Could be. Well, he could have put it away again. But... Can he deliver it with accuracy? Was it a great clearance? And he has options available. Counter-attacking chance.
Well, what a
oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Alex Pritchard struggling to hold on to the ball, trying to really get at the opposition here.
And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, as we've seen, they're a good team. They've got talented players and they have a decent coach. This should be an excellent season for them.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, that was a top-class display, wasn't it? He did everything right. He inspired them to victory here today.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll take some questions now. Yep, thank you. Okay, we are out of time, unfortunately, so we're going to wrap up. But thank you, everyone, for coming.
And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. Oh, this is looking promising. He has teammates around him. Well, body in the way. And here's the lineup for Manchester United.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Can he make it 1-0? And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. There's the final whistle, and the visitors move on.
Well, they were certainly pleased to hear the final whistle, because that was a...